Frearless Freddie again here in the jungles of Palm Bay, and I wanted to show you this very, very rare flower known as the blanket flower. It's extremely rare, and you're probably wondering why and how I know the names of these particular rare plants, but it takes many years of training to know exactly what these plants are. And this one's known as the blanket flower. So there you go.